Now, the last thing I wanted to ask you, you know, one of the focuses of Facing History is, you know, the importance of giving young people a sense that they have the power to change things. What would you say? I'm sure there are young people in the audience who are thinking about, you know, you guys look like this is interesting work. They're thinking, well, maybe I might try and do this when I'm old enough. What would you say to those people? Seriously.
You mean obviously about film, or do you about, mean about, you know, about their, being involved?
About being involved, about wanting to, you know, do what you guys do.
I mean, you know, you've got to follow your passion. I mean, you can't be dissuaded, as crazy as we all are maybe for being involved in this business. You can see that it can work. I mean, you just... The power of whatever it is that you're doing, whether it's making a film or, you know, I'll use an example from another film we made, Darfur Now, where there's a young college student in the film that just decides that he, even not even an activist, not a political guy at all, but who decides that when he learned about Darfur and the genocide that he needed to do something. And out of the blue, he just sort of, you know, becomes this incredibly motivated force that goes out there and gets petitions and gets the California legislature and then finally Arnold Schwarzenegger to sign a bill that you know, where California divests from Sudan. I mean, it's incredible. It's just some guy, some kid, a college kid, who decided he had to do something. And so I think that no matter what it is, whether it's that or whether it's making a film or whether it's, you know, following your own passion, I mean, just... And I think there's a lot of, we were talking about this earlier too, there's a lot of vitality and energy and you know, desire coming sort of from the younger communities that we're seeing. We're seeing it with the elections even, and the numbers of young people who have registered to vote and participate in the democracy and you know, have their voices heard. No matter how tough it looks, just, you got to just go for it. That would be my advice. I mean, and even if it doesn't work at first, just keep going back, because it's a tough, you know, this is a tough business. But even in this business, people who just are passionate and pursue it and, you know, want to tell their stories, there's a way to do it.